popping, y'all? Queen here, and we are back with another video.
They didn't believe me. Yeah, now they gon' see me. She wanna start all over. Green on me like a clover. Strapped up living like a soldier. Yeah, joy gon' come in the morning. Yeah, it wasn't easy. Yeah, they didn't believe me. Yeah, now they gon' see me. She wanna start all over. Green on me like a clover. Strapped up living like a soldier. Yeah, I cannot hold you. I'm straight from the
me and Brody. We're in Publix right now. We're about to get these spicy noodles. Y'all know I love some Korean noodles. I don't know how many I should get. Should I get two?
Oh, that's a big ass thing.
I'm gonna get two packs. Brody's not doing it with me. This one doesn't come with the sauce. Does that one?
Yeah, dude.
Is it in there?
Yeah. The thing is in there.
I want the hype.
This is spicy.
Huh?
I think these are gonna be the only hot ones.
Where'd you see it say spicy? Oh, it does say spicy. Yeah. I wanted to try the two spicy ones, but we can go with these. Who shot the peanut noodles?
You want two or one?
You can get two. Are you sure the pack's in there?
Yeah.
Okay, y'all.
Right here.
Well, I couldn't get the two-time spicy. I just got the regular spicy. But yeah, see you in a minute. Today is a beautiful day. Alright, y'all, we made it back to the house. I am about to cook these noodles. And I bought some chicken.
Some chicken.
But we're gonna eat the, I'm just gonna try the noodles, which I already know I like them, but I got some sugar though. But yeah, I'll get back to y'all when the water starts boiling. We out here about ya. Leisha says that.
Y'all about to say, did you just say you want to say that?
So y'all, we out here in the backyard, well, on the balcony, and there's bees out here, and he's trying to say that they're flies.
Yeah, though.
I hope everybody's having a good quarantine time. I was supposed to post yesterday, but I was recuperating. Shoe fly, don't bother me. We got big guns. We got big guns.
Big guns, you heard me. Yeah. Big shot, you heard me. Hey, I like how we got black on too. You
hear me?
Yeah.
Hell no.
Talking with the big, get your shit split. Young nigga, long paper, get your bitch smacked. Hold on, wait, you on some shit, Pat? We be cool, she just wanna fuck, look good, smoke Cooper. All block, no root, fool. That's what you get, hey! She hit herself.
So we're doing a little job.
I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna lose trust.
Hopefully this will be spicy because normally I have the ones that are in the bowl. I need to start booking some more stuff, so if anybody got some more work for your girl to do, please hit me up. I'm tired of sitting on my... Okay? Like, I'm used to moving, and I've been a little bit lazy, okay? I've been a little bit lazy. But we gotta step our shit up. 2020 got us... I don't cook my noodles too long. You don't want them, Let me show you what I'm gonna put on them. Since we don't have the two times spicy, I'm gonna use that. My trust fucked up. That's how Drew dance, y'all. That's how Drew be trying to stay on beat. Roger, where the mittens at? The mittens? Oh. Y'all, I'm getting my hair done soon. Should I keep a little juice in it? I was already supposed to put that in there. Ah! I'm gonna mix this together when I sit down. I got my noodles here. spicy noodle. Spicy noodle. We got some strawberries here because I need to be a little bit healthy today. Because if we don't have the two spicy noodles, we're going to use cayenne. So hopefully everybody had a great, amazing motherfucking Thursday. We got everything spicy here. Really don't eat spicy stuff, but he wanted to follow Big Sis, so we about to see how this gonna go.
Alright.
I didn't put much. Doesn't look red enough, but smells red. That's definitely good and spicy. It's hitting my mouth. It's like that good hot, like that crawfish hot that hit your lips. Okay, we just gonna have to squash. What's his name? The English. He don't sound like he from England. When he got, yeah.
Yeah, I know he's got one.
I watched him on the Spicy Thing. We got some celery here.
No.
We love celery.
You don't want that come out of there. For real. Mm-hmm. We used to go to Applebee's. I'm like, try it, it's good. That whole outfit. I would just strictly wait when my chicken strips are fried.
Them spicy. I'm not even gonna lie. And I put that cayenne.
Ling Blau.
Okay, y'all, well, my phone ended up freaking dying. I just wanted to come through with some content today. So hopefully you guys like this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you hit that bell down below so you can be notified once they post a video. Until next time, bye you guys.